What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. We see this Apple logo screen on the iPad when we turn it on, update it to the latest version, or restore it to factory setting. Somehow, it could freeze there for an unusual long time without moving forward, or run into a boot loop like this. Fortunately, it's fairly easy to fix it. In today's video, we'll go over the three best solutions and bring the iPad back to the home screen. So, let's dive in. The first method is to give your iPad a force restart. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold both the top and home button at the same time until the Apple logo reappears. If you got this during an update or restore, this method might not work. Fret not. Let's move on to the next solution. Update your iPad using iTunes. So we install and open iTunes on the computer. Plug the iPad in. For iTunes to detect it, we'll need to put it into recovery mode. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold both the top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes should recognize it and give us the option to update or restore. If you want to keep the data, choose the update. iTunes will download the latest firmware for you, and then it'll start updating. If everything goes swimmingly, your iPad will start up to the lock screen. If not, you might see a pop-up that says your iPad can't be updated. You must restore it to factory settings. Before going with that option, you might want to try a different way here. Repair the iOS with Reboot. The standard repair mode can preserve the data for you. So we launch it on a computer. Make sure the phone is connected and in recovery mode. On the home screen, click Start. Select the standard repair to proceed. Reboot will match the latest iPadOS firmware for you. Once downloaded, you can start repairing. Your iPad will be updated to the latest iPadOS in the process. Well done! As you can see, Reboot works too. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.